He's the giant.
And he's the dwarf. Bong! KFC loses chicken battle.
Dong! Yellow car! Gets banned in Kazakhstan.
Bong! Man gets eaten in the sea. I'm sure he's having a whale of a time.
Dong! Hungry Hippos returns to Xbox 360. All events may not have happened, but it might be a part of our imagination. Hello and welcome to episode 6.
I'm on double hands now.
Two hands. Hello and welcome to episode 6 of The Giant and the Dwarf. I'd like to thank you all for watching this far. You obviously haven't hated us that much. Are you ready to start this episode? Well, tough. We're doing it anyway. This first story happened near us, in Wales.
Where a maestro. A maestro owner was accused of speeding at 480 miles per hour. This is an Austin maestro now.
And they're like old bangers.
No Ferrari on it, eh?
She allegedly bought the car for £100 a couple of weeks before this whole speeding chaos came about. She was surprised to see any speeding ticket at all come through her door, as her car seemed to shake when reaching the 70 mile an hour of our motorways. Mrs. Jones's husband, Kenneth, he carried out mechanical work on the car.
NASA waiting to see the plans for the engine.
This week, near our hometown, was it was a very Welsh show this week.
I know.
It's a Welsh episode.
Ooh.
Near our hometown this week, a very prestigious golfing event took place. The Ryder Cup. Yes.
The Cup of Ryder.
This year it was won by Europe. Way! Oh, hell, I want.
So if you recorded on Sky, well, and you didn't want to know who's won, we're sorry.
It was a very, very close contest. Only one point in it in the very end. It was 14.5, I believe.
You know those people are like on Fast and Furious?
Well, the women.
I mean, like a bikini or a Ryder Cup.
This is the first ever Ryder Cup that actually went on to its fourth day on the Monday because of our amazing Welsh weather. Bwlw glaw. That's rain in Welsh. For all you people.
Little Welsh lesson for you all there. Yes, baby.
The ending ceremony was there. You had the middle podium where everything was being presented. You had the European team and the American team on each side. And the wives and girlfriends behind them. I wonder how many Tiger brought with them.
Most of them, probably. I reckon Apple Teletubby.
If you were going to be pulled over by the police, how would you get away if you feel like you had something to hide?
I'd hire a helicopter.
As you do.
Fly it from my helipad on my roof.
Yeah.
And I'd fly all the way to somewhere they'd never find me, like Jersey.
The man who got pulled over by the police decided to go for a run after a high-speed, thrilling car chase. Obviously a lot of G-force shown by Brandon here. He decided to ditch his car and make a runner. He managed to scale a 30-foot high wall, which is pretty impressive. And as he dropped down the other side, he landed in a prison. So if you're gonna run away from the police anyway, we're not endorsing running away at all. But don't land in a prison. That's just stupid.
And you'd be branded an idiot.
Yeah?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I'm good.
He's been the giant.
And he's been the dwarf.
And this is goodbye from episode 6. Hope to see you again next week. If you didn't hate us that much,